Hello everybody, today I'm very happy to introduce you a very new machine, a revolution to prepare culture media in your food microbiology lab. This is Readystream. Let's go. So what's Readystream finally? We are mixing concentrated culture media with sterile water. That's the main principle. So three features for Readystream. The first one, as I mentioned, is concentrated media, 10 times concentrated media. So with a bag of 3-liter bag, you can do up to 30 liter of buffer peptone water. With a bag of 10 liter, you can do up to 100 liter of buffer peptone water. Second feature, you don't need to autoclave your media. Everything is done with filtration and a gamma irradiated media. So at the end, you have a sterile media without any autoclaving, which saves you a lot of time because you can prepare up to 100 liters of culture media with less than 20 minutes. Third feature, and this is a good one, you can preheat your media. It means that you can deliver your media at 37 degrees or at 41.5 degrees, ready to use. So finally, what is Readystream? On one bench, you have up to 100 liters of buffer peptone water, sterile culture media at the temperature you want, at the concentration that you want. This is Readystream.